At some point during the run, Corey Burton, for a reason I have yet to understand, got it into his head that if they ever produced a live-action version of the Jetsons, I should play the lead role of George Jetson. Now, I don't know where this came from. I don't know how he came up with it, but he became obsessed with the idea. He'd mention it every time he saw me. If they ever make a Jetsons movie, he'd say, "You gotta play George Jetson." It used to drive me crazy. Of course, it did have its upside. All I had to do to get Corey to screw up a line was to shout, "Jane, stop this crazy thing!" just before the tape rolled. So I did, again and again and again.